I was slipped a piece of information regarding you and Michael and a golf cart that might have belonged to your director, Matthew Vaughn.
Who told you that?
I'm not at liberty to say. I ask you to share that tale?
Michael's a guy who loves his vehicles, and we both share a passion for motorbikes, actually. And we've graduated from the Vespas. And every day we would race after a take to get back to, if we had to go and get a makeup change or whatever, we would race to get to the director's golf cart. Because it's fun. And generally Michael Fassbender, the whippet that he is, the greyhound of a man that he is, would get there first. Anyway, this one day I got there first, and he thought, well, I'm not going to just sit and be driven. He decided to counterbalance. I don't know if you've ever seen those racing bikes that have sidecars, and the person in the sidecar's job is to lean off to the side and give extra traction. Anyway, he decided to do that in a golf cart. We were going round at incredible speeds of 12, 13 miles an hour. And he was doing his counterbalance thing, and I got very cocky because we'd just done some exceptional stuff, and and we were going into the caravan park, and the traction we got was incredible, and we literally turned at a right angle and we smacked into the back of a van. I went flying forward, smacked my head off the screen. I was flown 15 foot to the side. I looked up. He had somehow managed to get from here all the way to like here, and he was somehow, from standing in the back, sitting in the driving seat. Just looking at me going, huh? And his shins were all cut up. And the great thing is that everybody looked at him in the driving seat and blamed him. which was kind of wonderful. But then he proceeded to run away. When I say he ran away, I don't mean just like he sidled off. He did a comedy sort of caper, like, out of there and left me to take the heat. Anyway, that was actually not very cool, and I felt very bad, and we had to pay for the damage that we caused, and yeah, I don't do drugs or anything like that, so let me away with this one indiscretion.
That'll be on the DVD extras.
It's the most rock and roll I think I've ever been, going 12 miles an hour in a golf cart.